Good morning, everyone. Season 2, Cleveland Chain Reaction. We're in the old Brooklyn neighborhood at the lovely establishment, Lily Chocolate and Confections. Yes, yes, yes. Brand new business. She moved into the neighborhood. We're going to talk to her in a little bit. Okay, we're talking to the last five semifinalists of this season. They have their big presentations Monday and Tuesday with the investors. We're going to show you that, too. All right, next up, Ellie Mae Gourmet Cookies. Yes. Good morning.
Good morning.
And Ellie Mae are your two daughters.
They are. It is. Ellie and Mae are my daughters.
So let's give them a shout out.
Hi, Ellie. Hi, Mae. Hope you're watching.
Yeah. Okay, so tell us about your business. Obviously, you make cookies.
I do. Ellie Mae's Gourmet Cookies is an online gourmet cookie bakery. Mm-hmm. We specialize in making cookies fresh from scratch daily without any preservatives.
Yep.
We have local and nationwide delivery. If you visit our website, elliemaescookies.com, you'll find a variety of some of our best sellers. You'll also find our gourmet cookie mixes for the aspiring baker.
You said now you had a kiosk in Beechwood.
I did have a kiosk in Beechwood Mall.
And one thing you found is people said, oh, I like all the 17,000 flavors, but can you make this one?
Absolutely. And so, yeah, that's our concept for Old Brooklyn. We want to open a bakery cafe where we are able to offer our wide variety of flavors as well as a customizable option where you can have cookies made while you wait the way you want them.
So you can make a cookie in how many minutes?
6 minutes.
Really?
Yes.
So if I say I want a chocolate rum raisin and Skittle cookie, you can make it.
We'll put it all together. We're the Cold Steam Creamery of cookies.
Okay, well done. Okay, JB's Grill, but it's JB's Soul Food Grill and like instant catering company, right?
Yes, it is.
Explain that whole concept.
Well, the concept comes from me having parties all the time. Mm-hmm. And the one thing that I simply do not like to do is to cook a lot of food while I'm giving a party.
Right.
So what I created was a menu that, as you see, we have chicken wings, mm-hmm. sub trays, mm-hmm. pasta salad, and fruit salad. This is considered a party package at a low rate of $149. That is the lowest price in town.
Yeah.
And what it just really just free yourself.
Okay.
So you're giving a party, so now you can relax, you can sit back, chill for a minute, because JB Grill is on its way.
Now explain
with your food.
Catering to go concept. We were talking about that. You kind of have a catering aspect as well.
Yes, we do. We have so many calls for catering. It just, I don't know, it just took over, because we are a we are a carryout restaurant, mm-hmm. and we were trying to get a dine-in, but catering just, it just blew up. I mean, the whole concept, and every family has some type of gathering. So we actually, all my customers, I literally have done their parties.
Okay,
so
excellent. And your biggest one today was 800 people.
Yeah, I did 800 people Saturday.
Wow, okay.
And I'm doing 500 Saturday.
Good luck with that.
So, right.
All right, give them a round of applause. Good pitches. All right, so the big showcase. Monday, Tuesday, we're going to show those live. You guys did very, very good. Shout out to her daughters. How about that? Oh, I want to taste the cookie.
Oh, yeah.
So, Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 2 here. I'll let you grab it.
All
Cleveland
right.
Chain Reaction Season 2. We're going to meet some more semifinalists right here at the Lily Chocolate and Confections. She just moved to the neighborhood. I'm going to grab a cookie. Oops. Back to you guys in the studio. Okay.
What a hard choice. They all could win, so. Mm-hmm.